Moving into the newly remodeled kitchen, the beautiful cherry wood cabinets, very highly detailed. Designer see-through to the dining room. Pass through. Semi-butler's pantry. Plate racks. Beautiful finish. Overhead. Very nice. We have our standard shelves here. And our turnabout pantry right under it. Very deep drawers. Very detailed counters. Granite counters. Beautiful. Deep cast iron sink. Copper finished faucets, granite, beautiful plate rack. Lots of working space in this kitchen that overlooks the eat-in area. Check out this island. Beautiful island. Got the detail and the storage space. Lots and lots of drawers. And space for pots and pans and more deep drawers. Moving right on to the eat-in area with its beautiful window treatments. Gingerbread trim. This house includes a side-by-side refrigerator, a Maytag Plus. Beautiful. And a side-by-side freezer. Got the stacked ovens. Microwave on top of the oven with more storage space. This is a real cook's kitchen here. And plenty of room for a nice round table underneath this beautiful chandelier. Beautiful wood floors. All finished out to a natural wood finish. Here we're looking from the eat-in area to the keeping room that overlooks the backyard, the all-natural green, beautiful, lush, where the deer run. And we've got lots of sunlight in here. We'll even throw in the bar stools, the beautiful bar stools that were custom designed for this particular kitchen. Moving right along, we've got the cable. Plenty of room for sofa, lots of chairs, lots of company. And the gingerbread trim up overhead. Beautiful detail in this vaulted ceiling.